Good job. Whoa!
One more longer than the last
one. That might be the time of the day. Okay, change the cans. I think Sabrina had the best time among the two girls. But Cheryl Lynn gets an E for effort. More what? Yeah, I thought we had two of them down there. Want me to go get them?
No!
I'm gonna go as long as I can. This battery light's flashing, but it's still shooting. Like under the covers is getting to be a tougher and tougher obstacle each time they run it. No, we don't have the kids dressed for that.
I was high school.
type of thing.
I don't think that's what she was thinking of.
Ice cream.
Should have already gotten that off, but.
Yeah. You can go just track the trip without timing, huh? Or you guys want to do the wheelbarrow race? Haven't thought about that.
On the box.
The wheelbarrow race?
Yeah, we got three wheelbarrows here.
What are we going to do? You guys want to do the obstacle one more time? Or you want
obstacle!
To do the
obstacle!
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 Okay.
Obstacle.
Ready?
Obstacle.
Get set. Go!
Yeah.
I want to
climb
up
go.
One faster
two,
than
four,
seven.
Five.
Sorry.
You did it seven times.
That's
all right. I don't give them an
try a new angle if the battery holds up. He's searching for the ball, and he's not finding it. Oops. I think he threw it behind him somewhere there. Here he comes. He's through there. He's coming over the kids. He's going under the covers. And there he is. Ta-da. Whoops. Hold it. Got to reset. I think he initially had it and threw it over his back. Here he comes through the covers, and he's out!
14 seconds!
Whoa, there's a new record time for the course!
Yeah.
Keep going.
Under the chairs. Over the cans.
Under the cover. And out she is.
19 seconds. What?
19. Yay, Cheryl Lynn. That's her best time of the day.
Thank you.